All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory